Hey Brad, it's great for YouTube.com. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think I might turn it. Okay. That over there. So, Bane, Purple Haze, Energy Drink, Super Creatine, Creatine, Ultra, COQ10, BCAAMINOS. So, Bane, potent brain and body fuel by the makers of the legendary Redline Energy products. Make no mistakes, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING. As an energy drink, high sugar drink spike blood sugar and producing METABOLIC may cause you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power of wood. Bane potent. Phone brain and body rock and fuel creatine CREATINE caffeine COQ10 MBCAS branch chain amino acid. Life is extreme sports and Bane is an extreme energy source to live life extreme. Got the same 18 years old dots on me. 300 caffeine energy drink. Zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial colors. Nothing in trunk, zero everything. Sodium, 40 mg, 2%. Potassium, 85 mg, 2%. So no high frequency quartz syrup and all that. Aspartame. So yeah. And to buy pharmaceutical company. Vital, honestly. Let's do it. Shit, Johnny. Cheers, bitches.
That's incredible. Wow. That's great. You gotta love that.
If you reach your position to one, you must be 18 years old.
That's incredible.
Yeah. That'd be like Monster Ultra Violet, like 2PX reviews. YouTubers and YouTube won 3 things. What do you do? You know, sign up and get a YouTube account, Gmail account, and a Google account. Subscribe and click the notification bell on the Keynote Energy Drinks on YouTube. Keep it for reviews. Let's go. What a report for Illinois. What a bug. On the iPhone 5.
I'm rich, bitch.
What's the deal? So 82 felt like 80. No, okay, no chance. 79 felt like 79. 60% chance. Chance of. Whatever. I don't think it is, but. I don't know what's going on with my weather program. No UV information. Be working with like UV 6 orange high, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen, pollen yellow 6 medium, pre-dump pollen, ragweed grass today condition, pollen concentration for Sunday will be at about the same level in vulnerable range. If you do suffer from allergies, tomorrow should be as difficult outdoor as it was today. Humidity 67%, dew point 68 degrees. Sunrise 6:41 in the morning, sunset 6:51 p.m. The moon, WANING crescent. That's about the 10 days. So September 22 to October 1st. So Sunday tonight. Low of 70% chance of storms. So tonight, cloudy, showers likely, and chance of sandstorms in the evening, then chance of showers and sandstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid 60s, southwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, gusts up to 30 miles per hour, and even chance of precipitation 70%. So Monday, high 79, low 55, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 80, low 62, mostly sunny. So, we have Tuesday night, 3% chance of. So, let's go with that Tuesday night. Mostly cloudy, chance of showers after midnight, low in the lower 60s, south winds up to 5 miles per hour, chance of showers. Yeah. So Wednesday, high 80, low 60, 40% chance of rain showers. Wednesday day is 40% chance showers, then the night is 50% chance of rain showers. So. Thursday, high 77, low 61, partly cloudy. Friday, high 80, low 68, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 86, low 67, partly cloudy. Then next Sunday, high 80, low 66, mostly sunny. Next Monday, high 89, low 66, mostly sunny. Nowhere to go with. Next Tuesday, high 89, low 65, mostly sunny. And there we go. So YouTubers in YouTube land, let me comment down below how the weather. YouTubers in YouTube land, how was your week in Wally? Don't let me comment down below. Like this hair. We're gonna go with box office first. Then we'll get to MSN News, Google News. Let's go with box office. if we can. Box office mojo.com/weekend/chart/switch. Top 10, number 10, Fast and the Furious presents Hobbs and Shaw. That's for number 6. Studio Universe, number 9. Overcome, last week number 7. Studio AFFIRM, number 8. Angels Has Fallen, last week number 3. Studio Lionsgate Films, number 7. Good Boys, last week number 4. Studios Universal, number 6. The Lion King, last week number 5. Disney, number 5. Hustler, last week number 2. Studio STF. X, number 4, It Chapter 2, Remake New Ones, second one, Stephen King, last week number 1, Studio WB, debut number 3, Rambo, Last Blood, Studio Lionsgate Films, debut number 2, ADASTRA, Studio Fox, debut number 1, Downton Abbey, Studio is focused. So there you go. Let's go with MSN. Studios. F-I-E-R, Hot Book Over, Food Network, Carl, or, no. Space scientists discovered the most method controlling star ever in U.S. Navy confirmed U.S. video or the other mysterious place detected in distant galaxies. These pictures are showing harder than ever, maybe it is gonna
gotta go on that one, so
I guess keep on acting, yes. She lives on historic black block for 40 years now. She's being pushed out. Yeah. Medicare expansion debt elimination and an 8,000 insurance. I did it. Subscribe and click the notification bell. That's it, because they dive deep and done a good job. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna call him Dead Roots up there, man. Yeah, from crashing to California, so I'm sending him sent into the hospital. GOP, Republican, media house, Republican exit. Got arrested after 53 months. Events. Found in swimming traffic trial. Wild woman charged with fatal beating of 5 year old. Jesus. School officer suspended after arrested 2 children, age 6 and 8. This was on Channel News 4 last night. Yeah, I should watch and focus of late. It was college football. Went again to that one too, and you know, it's Mondays through Friday, 4091 World Mesh, Old Cable 4, 4091 World Mesh, New Cable 104, 184, Channel News 4, 1 hour Saturday, so, Mondays through, every day Mondays through Sunday, Saturdays, yeah. So, let's talk about it. You passed 3 red lights, 5th graders, call 911. That's true. Okay, time for Google News. I don't know, I think something really bad happened. Probably is, so I mean. That would be for the best. So it must get in and pop soon. Google News, World News. Yep, that's what can happen. After repairs could 2 months longer than the company anticipates, contractors say. Herb. Parties endorse GAT V breaking tradition to out in ETANYAH. And Essexville does a great job, you know. We'll talk about the Israel elections and the leader, Israel, NETANYAHU, then the Hong Kong put. protest. That's a street fire erupt in violence at Hong Kong protest. A man to release British flag tanker seized straight out of HORMUZ. Very interesting recovery from hurricane. And they are out of their grace for tropical storm Katrina. And President tells Western nations to stay away from Persian Gulf. That's a rich talking about this. Canada's TRUDAU pledges lower taxes, cell phone costs as black police get on hit. Sound good. What? Boiling cyclops China's clap down on resin creeps into heartland and new target. You know what that means. I guess we'll talk about this guy. EU President J-U-N-C-K-E-R said he will convince Brexit. So he dived deep and did a good job. Brexit. Egypt protest came as a total shock to the men behind them with the chair pass. Economists commit to slashes emissions ahead of the UN climate summit. I don't need to say anything else.
Red Bed ain't going bad.
I don't need to do that something wrong. Carl, R-U-I-Z, everybody shut dies at first. Elizabeth Warren leads 2020 Democratic candidates in race polls. CRISPR drug overdose has at least 3 dead for Apple. I don't know. It's so depressing and so. Okay, two of them. Trial begins for former Dallas cop who killed Alan Butler. Grim. Square Jeff with that night goggles research. 5-7 days for the I found the dog on the dog kind of room. Shot in downtown Minneapolis shooter on this car. Oof. Three-year-old Texas boyfriend dead in a hot car prison. Gosh. This was on the poor dog. Very another charge in murder of 5-year-old Brenton Ashford. He died from the... My God. What? Job loss. Missing can't. P-E-N-D-L-E-T-O-N. Marine found in Texas. That about South Cali Bart shooting news to dead and hurt or something. What? Soviet woman arrested after a video showed her kicking and choking a dog. That'd be something as a fair talk about. Elizabeth Warren, Bernie Sanders, capitalism, and the climate accounts the dog that didn't bark. Bernie Sanders released plan to eliminate $81 billion in past due medical debt. Bernie Sanders has a problem. Name is Elizabeth Warren. Sanders head to Warren's native state for C-O-N-A-N-T-H-E, okay? Military apologies to Area 51, Warren Scott, crowds for 7 weeks. S-T-E-A-L-T-H, Palmers for Area 51, call U.S. Okay, you know, I'll just tweet. Probably do need a sign. We're gonna go with college football on ESPN real quick. So we're gonna dive deep in that one. That's gonna be nuts. So let's try this one. So 10 Utah versus UNC, 30-23, first quarter game, 7-point game. UFC, they won. UFC 3-1, 2-0, Pac-12. 10 Utah, 3-1, and 1 Pac-12. So Arizona versus 20 Boise State, 30-19, a blowout. 20 Boise State, 1. Play Boise State for now. Air Force, they are 2-0. So Boise State doing good this year. Air Force 1, but 6. And Charlotte versus 1. Clemens 52-10. A ball. First one given them 1. Clemens 4-0. Charlotte 2-2. So like that, 4 wins, I guess. Southern Mississippi versus 2 Alabama, 49-7. The ball was given to Alabama, 4-0. Southern Mississippi, 2-2. 7, Notre Dame 3, Georgia. I saw that game, man. And the news is of it, you know, the deal. And Notre Dame finally tried their best. Because 6, they tied the game, you know. So go big. So Coastal first game, gonna be a game, 23-7, 6-point game. Got 3 Georgia Bulldogs, won the game, 4-0, 7-0, then 2. Number 4 LSU versus Vanderbilt, 66-38, below our course I'm giving for LSU, 4-0. 1-0 in SEC. Vanderbilt 0-3 and 0-2 in SEC. Miami Ohio Hawks versus Central Ohio State, 76-5 for the given. Number 6 Ohio State, 4-0. Miami Hawks 1-3. Hey Auburn Tigers versus Texas A&M. Close game, danger game, 28-point game. Bad for Texas A&M. They're 2 losses in the last. The first one, Clemens Tigers double Tigers. But that, I guess, according to Doug Given. 8 Auburn Tigers, 4-0. SEC, 1-0. 17 Texas A&M. And then, the Aggies, 2-2, 0-1. SEC. So Tennessee versus number 9 Florida, 334, blow up. Number 9 Florida, they won. Number 9 Florida, 4-0, and 2-0 SEC. Tennessee is 1-3 and 0-1 SEC. So Tennessee, pretty much a wrap. But Florida, doing a great job. Number 11 Michigan versus 13 Wisconsin, 35-14. I guess it depends, but you know. But I gotta go with Shocker Sports fluke ups and all that. I guess or whatever. 13 Wisconsin, they won. 13 Wisconsin 3-0, 1-0 Big Ten. 11 Michigan 2-1, got a loss, but 0-1 in the Big Ten. So Oklahoma State versus 12. Texas 36-30, close game, danger game, 6-point game. 12 Texas, they won. 12 Texas 3-1, 1-0 Big 12. Oklahoma State 3-1, and 0-1 Big 12. So they look like Oklahoma State finally lost the game. So Texas with a big one, and then the Big 12. So it's good. 15 UFC Sunday night. Pittsburgh. 35-34. Close, close, close game. Game, game, game. 1-4 game. But you gotta be sure to fix the ups and all that. Pittsburgh. They won. Pittsburgh 2-2. 15 UCF. Knights 3-1. Like that. Probably a wrap with that game. They should have won. Shouldn't have liked that be close. And probably should have definitely pounded Pittsburgh. But they're done. 16 Oregon Ducks versus Stanford. 21-6. A blowout. 6 was it. I guess what? 16 Oregon Ducks. They won. 16 Oregon Ducks. 3-1. 1-0 Pac-12. Stanford 1-3. That's probably done for them. In a 0-2 Pac-12. So, good. UCLA versus 19 Washington State. 67. 63. Close, close, close game. Game, good game. 4-point game. Yeah. Let's get shot at the big upset. I gotta call it. UCLA. They won. UCLA. 1-3. 1-0 in Pac-12. 19 Washington State. 3-1. And 0-1 Pac-12. So, UFC. Oh, sorry about UCLA. Done. But with, you know, Washington State, play up postseason, and for the hunt for the national champion, is that over? Old, D-O-M-I-N-I-O-N, versus 21 Virginia, 28-17, that's close, 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 good game, 11-4 game, that's that close guy, give him 21 Virginia, 4-0. They won. And Virginia, boy, they're having a good year season. So, see what happens. N-O-D-O-M-I-O-N, 1-2. So, we got 22 Washington versus BYU, 45-19. Fuck, was a given. 22 Washington, 3-1. 22 Washington, 1-1. 3-1 BYU, 2-2. 23. California, you know, Bears going Bears, Big Bear, Big CA, Big California versus Ole Miss 28-20, close game, good, good game, 8-point game. Close, they're giving 23, Big California, go Bears, right there, 4-0. Having a great year season, Ole Miss 2-2. Colorado, Buffalo versus 24, Arizona State, 34-31, close game, good game, 3-point game. Colorado Buffalo, they won. Colorado Buffalo, 3-1. And Colorado, 1, you know, Pac-12. 24 Arizona State, 3-1, 0-1 Pac-12. So, the playoff, and hunt for the national team, you know, for that. Probably could be done. SMU versus 25 TCU, 48. Sorry, apologize. 41-38. Close game. Good game. 3-point game. What do you think about that? I got a call. Shark the pickups and stuff. That SMU Mustangs. They got con scandals. Was that just college football or both college basketball? But they won the game. They were 4-0. Will they be ranking all of them? Wow. Two for in the bowl game. Two for 36 minutes of life out in the bowl game. Six. That's how I guess, but I remember. I say them. That was in the championship. They won. But 25 TCU 2-1. Yeah. Playoff hunt. Yeah. Not good. So, let's go with week 5. Let's talk about this. So, okay. Okay, let's go. Starts this Friday. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific on Fox Sports 1. 12 Penn State 3-0 versus Maryland 2-1. Both Big Ten have what the 12 Penn State to do it. Okay, gotta win that game. So, next 9:30 p.m. Central, 10:30 p.m. Eastern, and 7:30 p.m. Pacific. ESPN, Arizona State, and the Sun Devils 3-1. A Pac-12 battle versus 15. Going Bears, Bears, Big Bears, Big Heat, CA, Big California. So yeah, probably they're gonna do that, but I don't know. I get, but Arizona State Sun Devils, that'd be pretty nice. So 11 a.m. Central, 12 p.m. Eastern, and 9 in the morning Pacific. ABC Northwestern versus 8 Wisconsin. Probably sure, you know, 1-0, 0-1 Big Ten. Wisconsin 3-0, 1-0 Big Ten. You know, Wisconsin, but. But like that 4-0 California, 1-0 Pac-10, Arizona State, 3-1 Pac-12, Penn State. Oh yeah, and this 3-0. All right, so same time of the next game, then ESPN2, Middle Tennessee 1-2 versus 14-hour Hawkeyes 3-0 for the 14-hour Hawkeyes, they're going to win. Same time, BTN, Big Ten Network, Rutgers 1-2, 0-1 in the Big Ten, 20, Michigan 2-1, 0-1 Big Ten, of course, 0-7, 20, Michigan, look at the big dictate. Same time, ESPN, 23, Texas, and Aggies 2-2, 0-1 SEC, versus Arkansas 2-2, 0-1 SEC. And 23 Texas A&M, they better win that game. 2:30 p.m. Central, 3:30 p.m. Eastern, and 12:30 p.m. Pacific. ABC. 1 Clemens 4-0, 2-0 ACC, North Carolina 2-2, 1-0 ACC. Number 1 Clemens, Tigers take the cake and blow. So same time, CBS, Ole Miss 2-2, 1-0 SEC, 2 Alabama 4-0, 1-0 SEC, 2 Alabama, they're going to win that game. So same time, NBC, 18, Virginia 4-0 versus 10 Notre Dame, Fighting Irish 2-1. I bet 10 Notre Dame going to win that game. Same time, Fox 21, UFC 3-1, 2-0, Pac-12 17, Washington 3-1, 0-1 Pac-12. I hope 17 Washington will win the game. Same time, Big Ten Network, Indiana 3-1, 0-1 Big Ten. They're having a good year season. 25 Michigan State 3-1, 0-0 Big Ten. So probably 25 Michigan. Maybe. So 3 p.m. Central, 4 p.m. Eastern, and 1 p.m. Pacific. SEC Network. TOWSON 3-1, having a good year season versus number 9 Florida 4-0. Number 9 Florida, they're going to win big time in that. So 6 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Eastern, and 4 p.m. Pacific. ESPN, Mississippi State 3-1, 1-0 SEC, having a good year season versus 7 Auburn 4-0, 1-0 SEC. 7 Auburn Tigers going to win. And it would be a blowout. Same time, ESPN 2, Connecticut 1-2. First meeting in the American Championship Division versus 22 UCF Knights 3-1. 22 UFC Knights, they're going to blow them out. Same time, ESPN Plus 24, Kansas State 3-0. Having a great year. Season so far versus Oklahoma State 3-1, 0-1 Big 12, Kansas State. First time, I hope 24 Kansas State will win that game. 6:30 p.m. Central, 7:30 p.m. Eastern, and 4:30 p.m. Pacific. ABC. 5 Ohio State 4-0, 1-0 Big 10 versus Nebraska 3-1, Want to know a big tip. Number 5, Ohio State, they're going to win. So, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific, Fox Sports 1. Washington State, 3-1, 0-1 Pac-12 versus 19 Utah, 3-1, 0-1 Pac-12. Washington State, but don't know. That was a lot. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Today, the Cubs played the Cardinals. The final score was 3-2 Cardinals.
What's the... What time does Chicago Cubs play tomorrow?
They lost 3-2 today against the Cardinals.
You do that, boy. Tuesday. Let's see about this. Chicago Cubs, they're not going to win the division. See about what the wild card looks like. So that's be the focus. American League, American League, American so, Oakland A's versus Tampa Bay Rays. It's Oakland A's. So Washington National versus Northern League. Washington National. Chicago Cubs 4. So YouTube and Lumi comment down below college football and baseball. I feel the first game put up. And here we go. Let's go. I want to see a versus of casual game Reed, Kentucky, a monster, ultraviolet versus a Bane Purple Haze. Yeah. But I think another one would be like Rockstar for Zero. I think they had a great thing, so I could do that. So I tried I don't know if I like it or not. Sarcastic Kickers report. Annabelle comes home. YouTube is eating too many. Must be 18. That's all the balls on. For the whole Cordillian series. Scary. Fuck. It was a good movie. It was amazing. And I finished that up before I did this YouTube. So, it's a good movie. 18 years old dots on them. Cordillian 1. On the Netflix, PlayStation 4, the HD, high definition, Blu-ray, plays, and all that. Then I could finally watch The Curse of L.A. L-L-O-R-N-A. I got through Netflix. So, let's look at some stuff. I'm going to go with Gmail. My group chat to catch a loon. Mom hoodie, I guess. It's still gonna be, what, Tuesday, FedEx? Really weird. Supposed to get some energy drink. Tomorrow. School's for energy drink. I'm excited about that. I don't understand. Check. sounds like it. You know, so thanks to explosive, I'm gonna get 3 rays RAVE energy drink, just like the stranger collecting muscle in the trunk. The junk in the trunk. Orange caffeine, you need to begin to learn the musty aging age of dark form. Food do. Orange or black. Halloween. Speaking of Halloween, I got my girlfriend up to catch her one Halloween adult coloring book. Says you want that. Is that gonna become something? I might be mad. We're gonna talk about that. We have to talk about that. So here we go. This is $3.99 for the new one. We got Gmails and all my emails. Shipping handle $5.99. Total before tax $9.99. Estimate tax to be $0.29. So $10.27. Oof. No, I don't be here. But we're gonna get in real quick. That's what I'll be doing. Gotta be crazy. We did mention, and I could have something. And take that money. So no doubt about it. Well, app knocker. We'll go for Jack's capture one. We got another sister. Husband, 2 nieces, and happy. I'm probably good. Rich. Old dad about in that country. Shit. Boy. All that will be covered, but boy. Wow. That's insane. And South Park, YouTube, but South Park Wednesday. Wednesday, South Park Comedy Central. 7 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube, and you must be 18 years old. 18 years old and no longer adults only. Wednesday night, Comedy Central. I mean, I don't know if it's going to be Thursday in the morning or Thursday 7 p.m. Central at my time. Drink energy drink, not really for talk. Beyond Who Plus YouTube presents YouTube, and you can see all South Park seasons, all of them, if you are 18 years old and adults only. Beyond Who Plus, yeah, I picked one and a half. And thanks for my older sister about that. That's cool. So yeah, and we got the gallows too, and we got Wrinkle the Clown, but they said, you know, October of like exclusive, I could get it on iTunes and all that. But YouTube didn't tell me we have an iTunes account and all that. Gotta be 18 years old and adults only to watch it. Horror movies, radar, you know. The Gallo 1 was incredible. But it'd be worse than all of the above on top of that. But I would love to do that on PlayStation Network. But I just wonder about that, you know. Will they be on PlayStation Network where I get HD high definition Blu-ray? But there will be a lot of stuff coming, you know. We got cookies. I wonder about QVC. Show cookies, they're gonna pay that. First of the month, $5. Red City Update. Patreon. Their podcast, you know what I'm doing. 20 extra minutes. Well worth it. So yeah. Well, that's a good one. And you got Barry Banksters, or Bankster Barry, something like that. You know, TPR3 is the king of energy drinks. YouTube is going to subscribe, click notification bell. You know, energy drinks on the tube, the YouTube. And, watch on YouTube. You know, like I said, it was good, so, yeah. Cash or Gamer Reads Kentucky, I don't know if he did or not. wonder if that's what you got. I wonder what that.
I mean, that hurt.
Like that with the with this winning drag, like, let's go. That's the same. Aw, oh, man. Whatevs. There's a brand of foot. Friend, you know, green, no for annoy.
Is that a guy that I don't know?
It's like, what?
Let me reach. Hey, moon guy.
I'll be like, bitch, please. Oh, yeah, I remember I was ending, you know, like that, you know, just that line, you know, I'm gonna kiss her, you know, on the curse, you know. I was doing a good job about that, you know, deal. The real boogeyman, the real dearless, you know, like that, racist, you know. I would be plotting. I'd be hell yeah. I'd be paid for it. And I wouldn't be crying and sad, you know, dude. You know. I'd be like, fuck, man. I'd be glad for Saddam and Susan to do that mustard gas and like Turkey and go down the bomb and be like, yeah, hell yeah, that tariff. Fuck 'em. Hate them bitches. That's not me, I'm not no racist. I hate terrorists. I mean, Assad, the leader of Syria, shouldn't be the leader of Syria. He is a terrorist, you know. Well, but that's the saying about it. It's like, fuck the rebels, you know. Because they Kurds and they're, you know, all that, you know. It's like, what? You know, I feel sorry and crying all that, you know. That's the sad about it. People overlook. They overlook of that. That's weird. Why you overlook of it? What we did not, you know. Like, stuff I don't understand, you know. It's like that, you know, of like Afghanistan, you know. We'll leave and the Taliban, they gotta take over. It's like that, you know. I remember, you know, like, I don't know. I think it was NBC, you know. Couldn't be Brian Williams, it's gotta be Leslie Holt. He'd been gone for years. You know. Legend and king of all, you know, the foreign court sponsors. One of the best, there's no question about it. One of the best of all time. There's no doubt about it. And you got all these other people too, they're one of the best too. There's a whole team up there. Whole team of experts, you know. I give NBC War News credit of that. You know, Brian Williams, but people hate Brian Williams. Then you got Leslie Holt, you know. People love him. That's good, you know. I give him credit. But, you know, and then, you know, not like that. You hear the scream, you know, Taliban in Pakistan, you know, behead a little girl because, you know, things like that, you know, what they did with that. No, this ain't that famous female China head, the Taliban. But I said that could be in Pakistan, Afghanistan, Pakistan. Because, you know how we do, you know, it's like that. You know, that's what the Taliban got to do with all the leadership of Afghanistan. They're gonna be headed. You know how we do. They're gonna be dead. You know. I mean, that's what they're doing here. You know. I think they said there's, you know, gonna pop another 9/11, more terrorist attacks, like Safe Haven, you know. Like for 9/11 or with little something been done. It's like, oh well, you know. It's like that, like, I mean, races, you know, I wouldn't even give a fine fuck, you know. But that's the said, you know, when you go, walk it down, Ben. Take the towel to Ben. You know, like that, you know. You know, you say, fuck, I'm here with the towel, Ben, you know what I'm gonna do. Piece of shit, some burning him, dead alone. That make you racist. What? It's a terrorist group, you know, everybody have a terrorist group. You know, I hate the KKK, Ku Klux Klan, you know. Hate, you know, white supremacists, you know. Nazis. American Nazis. You don't Nazis. Any kind of Nazis. And my dad said that's evil as hell, that's a devil. You know, it's just, ugh. They're all, ugh. You know, I hate any kind of terrorists, you know. Mafia, Godfathers, you know, whatever. Oh, I think it's raining now. No, it should be really busy. Should be coming too. You know, everybody, you know, of all that, you know, you got, you know, African American Bloods and Crips. Man, that might be real bad. Man, Latin Kings, Hispanic ones. I'm, you know, everybody have them, you know. Just, yeah, that's just something, you know. It won't be like that, you know. It's be, you know, white American, you know. Terrorist group, you know, mafia, the Godfather, you know, yeah. Say his name. Well, St. Lawless be a movie about it. I mean, they got tons, you know, Godfather. Tons of movies about it. Well, I was running in there. Running in there. Illinois. It was Lawless about, you know, around here, I don't know, Wade County, if it, you know, around here, up to Chicago, like some kind of brothers or something, creepy, weird, you know, ooh, airy, spooky, ooh, give me that, ooh, creepy. It's like that human life, you know, we get back to it, too. Want that human life. But care about it. I agree with that, you know. I go for Chaps Casual and, you know, listen to your church or preacher, you know. WNOY 540, 540. I forgot what was the old one. I don't know what it was. But it was for a little best of candy. Preacher said. I don't care about human life, you know. All the trees, grass, plants, weeds, and material stuff, you know. That's what we're focused on in human life. And like this, you know. Like, for Illinois, it's like St. Louis, Missouri, you know. With fires and, man. Oh yeah, 10. I'm gonna do chicken and noodles. Chicken noodles. But in the light bowl, you know, first we're gonna put green beans, corn, mashed potatoes, and gravy. And the brown gravy, onion, chicken noodles. I'm gonna eat 3 cookie sugar food. Rice. I guess I gotta do that, you know. I don't know. I don't have much money. So bad. That's really good. Sweet. I'll probably try that there. Well, I'll do a part 2 of Bane Lemon Drop Energy Drink. We'll do that. I like that. It's not that bad of energy drink. It's like that. Those motherfucker things I get, you know, Spike energy drink, start above all that. You know, Bane energy drinks, you know. Overrated bullshit. Mainstream, all that. And this is for Illinois, you know, Mach 21. But they have 3D. But I gotta get one red, white, and blue. To a good old exclusive energy. Lemon pop. No, it's hard pressure. Liberty pop. Here's spiders. Did a little bit, I don't know. So YouTube is YouTube and 18 years old adults only. Check out exclusive website. That's good. Had a problem with root beer, glaze, citrus, twisted citrus, couldn't do that. There's gotta be kinds of definitely gonna stay away from pino colorado, pineapple, and coconut. Yeah, they got Red Bull, loving the coconut and all that. Coffees, tequila, coffees, and teas. I don't say there could be a tea here, maybe, but tequila, coffees, yeah. Ah, but I don't know, cookies and cream. But yeah. No. The YouTubers, YouTube one, should I get? Leave a comment down below. Get Google Assistant. And what Google Chromecast supposed to get? Gotta get Boomerang. Well, I'll get Facebook. I don't know. That'd be the key question. Boomerang, yeah. What about Google? Anyway. is a good one. I will try that Berry Bankster, Bankster Berry. Will there be more Bane energy drinks? I don't know. I have no idea. I don't have that, so. But I'm not gonna do them 3Ds. I got that new 3D, the Raid RAD. What is the saying about that? YouTube is YouTube one. Could be a tree of that. Yeah, it is gonna be insane. My girlfriend dropped sketching one watch. Oh, yesterday, HD high def. Oh, that's my HD high definition blur. What a weird night. Say if this would be better, eat at 10 or 11. And recite the trash and the food's like, what? My girlfriend dropped sketching one and the bleach and all. What the what? But. PlayStation 3 college football. They have the cupcakes and the easy teams, you know, we do. And the dictionary, phone book, phone boots, kitchen sink. It was 90-9. The kicker, 3 perfects and all that, no shutout, and 10 points at 100. But man, Johnson, interception, probably answer touching will happen. You know, you. Wallace playing good. Sean Okoda playing good. Howard playing good. Hart missed one with the cupcake one. So I say we blew out the Missouri Tigers. Missouri Tigers sneak in the bowl game by 5 and Clemson Tigers by 5, and blew out of their bowl. We bet them. Kentucky, I don't know, blowout, but they sneak in the bowl with 5. They won. Then another team, but they lost. Clemson Tigers 2-0. We was 18. Now we're 16. 2-0 Clemson Tigers, 3 hours from Mitchell Ridge Redemption. They are ranked 20. Virginia Tech 2-0. They're ranked. Virginia 1-1 is the ACC loss. Miami 1-1. The loss is the ACC. Then Georgia Tech 2-0. It's ranked. So we play NC State, the first ACC. But that's the saying about it. We saw Missouri Tigers at Big 12. You know how we do. So it's going to be a tough one. But at first like that, but yeah, we took care of business. NC State, we have a first of the ACC. But I think it'd be Virginia, you know. But, you know, they own two. And I think we're going to take care of this. We're looking pretty good. We're looking good. Great. I don't know if they went up or stayed the same, 25-24, Kansas State, they 2-0, so. They did beat us before. What, North Carolina 0-2? They wait for us 0-2? Maybe 0-2? So we should do really, really good. But who knows? We'll see. I know Florida State, but. I bet it will be, you know, for the ACC championship, if it's possible a national championship. I don't know. pretty finished. So, yeah, we'll play. See what happens. So far, it looks good. Two sayings, healthy and smart. And all injuries, significant injuries, important injuries, and community. Now, hopefully Hart will take care of business. That sucks about his, you know, kick return. But Sean and Dakota, he's a lovely kick return. Cummings, right? He got 1,000 yards, so. Yeah. John and Dakota, it's a punt return. Yeah, that's a, I gotta be perfect, right? So we'll see what happens. Big fucking dog. So, we're getting rain finally. We haven't had rain forever. I think because I'm mowing October. I'm gonna do something from the middle since we're October and November.
Oh, we're wanting to be reading.
Not what? What up? Little dry the shirt, hang up in the pants. So. Well, I should be able to got the stain out. What I'm gonna do tonight, probably my girlfriend have to get you one Bigfoot shirt. It's good. Oh yeah, probably all the easy page gone. That like that definitely need that. My dad gonna give me earbuds. That's neat stuff. But man, I need a good one. That look at it. It's not pretty. And look at this. I can really wear it. Electric monkey. You gave me that. I don't know how people can wear that. It's like a bracelet. I don't know if I'm gonna really put on one. That's cool. Here's this phone. Oh, I'm gonna get work. So, why? Oh, boy. What a time, right? Just talk to the this guy. I like the ringtones. off the chapter card for me. Gonna be stuck or what? That's the saying, you just can't get nice and going. My dad said, overnight, man. What else to say about that? No. I like that for a moment, I get right.
I get right.
You're not gonna be like Texas. Poor. Yeah. People dying. 40 inches of rain. Hey, McAllister. What up? What up, Chris? Three coup babes. There's no doubt about that one. Pretty something, right? My go-to is Nas Regular Riddle Pop, but you know, TPX Reviews, big shout out one for him, my casual gamer, Kotaki, and said it wasn't for, subscribers, YouTube to win, the box lets them know, comment of them, like it, review it next. It's like that, TPX Reviews open up everything, Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. You got exclusive energy, your Amazon, eBay, PayPal. Might have put them in something. Four in the month 21. Be PayPal, Amazon. Raise, RAZE, energy drink, 18 new adult. Oh, 200. Of the 200, 300. C4 original ultimate. And yeah, so YouTubers and YouTubers, leave a comment down below if you are 18 years old also. Give a Bane energy drink and owls. Boy, yeah. Bane energy drinks, unicorn, rainbow, unicorn, star blast. They got purple haze, sour headwind, drop sprig, Then after, monster rain, C4, original, regular, and raise RAZE, move of course, or no aspartame, rockstar, X, or dorms, what we do. 3D. Where'd you put them? the chicken and noodles, you know? I don't get it.
I don't know if you want them or not. I really don't got nothing to put them in.
I don't know, I'm not, you know.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, well. Well, that's insane. I had three, because we went to Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Wednesday and Saturday. Started Big Food Curriculum on Saturday, travel on. And Friday was Big Food Shopping. They might. Man, the sister told me this. Yeah, maybe she did take me somewhere. This. I wonder if she did or not. Well, that's the same, you know. You hope that everything go right. It'd be R-A-Z. You raise energy drink. Limited edition Halloween orange and black. Voodoo. Each participant blood must be 18 years old. Adults only. Drink your caffeine. No junk in the trunk. No high food corn syrup. Dye, food color, artificial colorings, aspartame, all that. So I probably need to figure this out. I don't know. No. Well, that's it. Well, that's the saying about it. I have that, you know. Give them that. Yeah, that'd be more better, you know. Yeah. Why not throw it in the room? But like these, you know what you're gonna get. Appetizers and all that, but. No. So yeah. But that's great. That's really good. Or pixie dust and sweet tarts and Skittles. My TPS reviews, I say fun dip. Yeah, I guess that could be possible. I haven't had that. Yeah. I think that when I kid. Yeah. Or else, I don't know when they're going to come Netflix last season. I'm excited for it. I don't know when they're going to be. Oh well, I don't know where I'm gonna put up. Like that, take that. My dad and his new wife probably want the other same than that. Than the butter same. But I don't know, but then again, man, I do want no one at all. So don't ask her what I took. Took a lock and lock. Well, I know. You wait longer and at the end and it gets, yeah. But it's a good one. One of my faves. One of my favorites. I guess it was one of my favorites. I don't know, it's like, like that, probably nobody gonna like it, really, but. Let's see if I can finish it.
See what I'm gonna do about it.
do that. I don't know. But I will try to be back tomorrow night. And that's the same. I said two of them. I forgot about that because originally to the next day. Because there's two videos. I upload Energy Drink Show and from last night or whatever, you know, I would do. Yeah. So, yeah. So, 7 p.m. Central. Be more simple and easy. I can catch them away. Too much food. Pretty cool thing, purple and black and all that. I know a lot of weird. No. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh boy. Oof. I better figure out a plan. That's crazy. Wow. This is getting insane. This is getting out. For that, it's a good energy drink, you know, I would do, like climbing, but spikes energy drink, but, I don't know, but I'll have it. Should be. I don't know. Who knows? Then boat comes some YouTubers need to be 18 years old, dogs only. So I can skip support, kick guess. But the Kajoran series, you know how we do. In order and all the above. Here we go, the order. YouTubers need to be. You must be 18 years old, dogs only. The Kajoran series. One in a bed. Sorry about you. One. The Nun. 2. Annabelle Creation. 3. Annabelle. 4. Annabelle Comes Home. 5. The Conjuring 1. 6. 6. Is the Curse of LALLORNA. And 7. The Final. The Conjuring 2. There you go. To that and watch, but yeah. Annabelle Comes Home. I just love the story, but, you know. Characters and everything and stuff like that. I think they did a good job. Just unbelievable. Just. And, you know, there you go. But, get what you get, you know, dude. And it's like that, you know. You know, like that running the family and all that, you know, how we do, kind of wishing you, you know, whatever, however, I don't know, it's just something. But Conjuring 2, you know, Amityville right there. Ecuador too. Then they go England, London, Britain, and all that. They go to another country. But then again, they do, and travel and all that. Like Annabelle come home and says, I love Mary. And loving memory of, you know, life. The start of all this, you know. But then again, I guess, of it, but, you know. I don't know. But it's something. It's great. It's good. There you go. The Purge 2, man. Season 2. 18 years old, dots only. I don't know. You get, like, ports. Is it going to be crazy? No. But YouTube Teen Chum Money must be 18 years old, dots only. From October, USA Network. Take Tuesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. Me, I'm going to get a PlayStation from a PlayStation 4 HD High Def and a Blu-ray. Probably will be $19.99. Well, I think I predict all the movies yesterday, but come home, you know. Yeah. Oh, well. See about what I gotta do. So, what this? Bane Purple Haze Energy Drink. Fun brain and body fuel, 18 years old, dots only. 300 caffeine energy drink. So, yeah. Thanks to, you know, YouTubers who use some land, 4LMR21, exclusive energy, T-Pace reviews, Kingdom energy drinks, you know, eBay, PayPal, Amazon. So, there you go. No junk in the trunk, no high food corn syrup, no aspartame, no food dye, coloring, and artificial colors and all that. So there you go. Everything goes right, should be back tomorrow night, Monday night, you know, September 23rd, beginning of blah, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Raise, R-A-Z-E, Raise Energy Drink. Limited edition orange and black voodoo Halloween version. 300 caffeine. 18 YouTube teenage money must be 18 years old. Adults only. No, just, you know, no junk in the trunk. Zero everything. You know, no aspartame, high food corn syrup, no food dye, coloring, artificial colors, and top of that, you know, we're doing. But YouTubers in Japan, like I said, he must be 18 years old, dots only. Energy drink and 300 caffeine. So there you go. I'm excited, so everything go right, because it should be. But then, well, it just depends. Just say about that. No Transformers. I bet my girlfriend tried to get the one, the transfer. She won. It'd probably be, it could even be Tuesday, probably Wednesday or Thursday. So there we go. All right. I say my dad got to come here probably 7:30 in the morning Tuesday and get the same stuff. It'd be, you know, green beans, corn, mashed potato gravy. I like that, get new gravy. I say brown mushroom gravy, chicken noodles, sugar cookie with icings. So yeah, pretty much. And see what I'm gonna do. Steverville, YouTuber Duty to Blend. Subscribe, click notification bell, and guys are getting me Kentucky. Keen of food review products. It did press a burger. You know, you get single, double. Well, for Illinois, I got a triple angle. So, Or Illinois, you can get drunk. So. But, well, you know, I guess, you know, tons of mustard. I saw, you know, Facebook, you know, Burger King had ketchup. But a lot of mustard, mayonnaise, bacon, and principle. So, me, I just get just bacon and cheese. Bacon and cheese only. So, it'd be like bacon cheeseburger on pretzel bun. I love myself some pretzel bun all the time. I think the only one was DK Dairy Queen, Kansas City, Barbecue, Pull Park, Florida, DK Dairy Queen. Probably all, I don't know, who knows. Before only DK Dairy Queen. No, probably all the Dairy Queens. But coupon? I don't think they got sick, but get them going. To me, I like the plain sauce. I wonder if they're going to keep the chicken waffles. I want to try that back. So I will see that, but I'll go for Chapter Sketcher. We want to do this, right? Taco Bell Toasted Cheddar Chalupa. You got from Steverville, Casual Gamery, Kentucky. Love it. KBD Protected TV. Look like this. And I say on the title of the video, the best thing to talk about. That's from Casual Gamery for Kentucky. Guys like that. But then you have Steverville, you know, of the cheese. The cheese situation of that. Then they have cheese. Steverville from. Steverville, he did it. Casual Gamery, Kentucky, did it. And Fast Food Pit Stop, he did it both. You know, Big Bite, you know. You know. But, you know, Carolina, South North Carolina, you know. The Colorado, Milwaukee. So. Casual Gamery from Kentucky, he gonna do pepperoni. Steverville, he did the cheese. Well, he did pepperoni. So, yeah. My girlfriend tried to catch a room, want to do all of it. So, yeah. Why do that? I like that. Why be getting a triple king of it? Pretzel king? I don't know. Weird. See ya, Bob. So. Yeah. Well, I could do that too, though, because for a little Burger King, they do the lunch and dinner all day long. Or this. So we'll see about that, you know, we'll do so. It's pretty new generation of energy drinks, you know. It's like, yeah. But I always gotta appreciate, you know, Reddix, Beverage, Carol, Red Hot Spicy Cocaine Energy Drinks, you know, Coles, you know. Appreciate them, you know. And yeah, like that's probably what I forget. Electric Monkey, Ball's Energy Drink, Ichiban, these are energy drinks, 18-year-old adults only. The Liquid Ice Energy Drink probably would be 21 years old, adults only. Even Red, like Jim Carrey, Yes Man, and Aunt Teresa, because there's. Associate with alcohol, so you gotta be careful of that. Yeah. But then you got Backhoe Junkie and you got Chronic Energy Drink. That was cool. But well, it is what it is, right? I don't know, the shirt. Shirt's got thrown. That's a pity. New life.
New life and rich, bitch.
Whatevers. Whatevers. Oh well. Man, I was just saying, I want to get more Germix mix. I would love to get more head. They've always been like that. It'd be like 30 something. MTD, get Xbox One. I would love to do that. I want to do all the Halo Master Chiefs, all that. I want to try Junior Cakes. But then again, true of all that, but like that, you could do a cheesecake. I don't know, you get what you get. But, or the door chocolates that become in November. Oh, well, get what you get. Oh, well, I'll be off of here. You know, we do. Hopefully, everything will go good. You know, we do. Well, now I've been, you know. Yeah, but, you know, still being rely on internet, Netflix, you know, but I'm doing one. Well, I'm gonna try to do that, get that out, because we'll see on Netflix, I think. Oh yeah, Netflix. Check that out then, I'll be learning. Hopefully so, get everything going. I'll probably do it. In May, Brightburn, Pet Sematary, remake new one, Demon King. So far they're good to go, so. So yeah. Alright. Try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, my time, Monday night, tomorrow night, September 23rd. Beginning of fall. With RAVE, Raise Energy Drink. 300 caffeine, no junk in the trunk, zero everything, no high fructose corn syrup, aspartame, no food coloring, dyes, artificial colors, limited edition RAVE, Raise Energy. The energy drinks, 300 caffeine, YouTubers and gentlemen must be 18 years old, adults only. Voodoo Limited Edition Halloween and Chewbacca. Here we go with that. YouTubers and children, that's the 18 years on dots only. So, Bane Purple Haze Energy Drink, 300 caffeine. Alright. Alright. Okay, fuck off.